In London, we believe in protecting and taking care of each other. But the scale of poverty is damaging our shared values of compassion and justice. It's not right how low-paid and insecure work, high housing costs and our social security system are locking people into poverty. None of us want to live in a society where parents have to turn to food banks to feed their children. But for lots of families in our city, this is a reality every day. It doesn't have to be like this though. Everyone, from national and local governments and the mayor, to employers and local communities, has a role to play in loosening the grip of poverty in London. Together, we can build an economy and create a city that works for everyone, that no matter where they live, gives them a decent life. We've made progress in tackling poverty before, let's do it again. Let's sort it out, together.